You know, I wrote this while I was living in